My name is Anthony Magagnoli. I'm a specialist in instrumentation engineering and production engineering at TEMA. So we're testing with 1010s Motorsports today. It's an open track format here at the National Corvette Museum Motorsports Park. And we're giving the car an initial shakedown and doing some testing and tuning to confirm the performance of the car and make sure all the mechanical systems are working as intended. The One Lap America covers 10 tracks and almost 4,000 street miles in only 7 days. And there's no time to spare for breakdowns or any repairs, so we need to be sure that the car is in top mechanical form before we start. It's a real test of both man and machine. It's a grueling event for the equipment, but also for the driver and co-driver that are spending 4,000 miles in the car together. So far the performance is great, especially compared to a lot of the race cars that are out on the track right now. But even compared to our expectations for this car, the performance is there. We're confirming things like fuel level required to run during the race and shock settings, suspension settings, and overall balance of the car. But one thing we found already was that we found the point that the car will starve at, the fuel will starve at, so we know now how much fuel we need to start the event with. As an engineer with Toyota for the past 10 years, I've developed a passion for the company and the products and the Toyota way. And having the opportunity to combine my motorsports passion with my passion for the company is the best of both worlds.